NHL.com/NHL23.
Phoenix Copley, 8-1 in his first 9 starts as an LA King. And he's got the one up and lead. Oh, a score from the point. A long shot from Haskinen. Finds its way home. And we are tied at 1. It took a while for Dallas to solve Phoenix Copley, but they put one in and knocked the game. 13:29 to go in the second.
Well, and the last chance for the Dallas power play. LA got a nice block by Sean Walker, but this one goes right through everyone, and Copley doesn't see it at all as Haskinen just drags it to the middle of the ice. And look at the traffic in front of Copley. He goes down, tries to make himself as big as possible, and I don't think this hits anything. It goes straight in, but look at the traffic coming across. Pavelski's there, Vince is there.
Even if Pavelski doesn't actually tip the puck, he's always in the area, creating a screen. Traffic in front. Copley couldn't see it, and Haskinen with his 6th. Shot for the point from Roy. Off the block in front. Chipped back to the point. Roy pongs it around. Snapped by Fiala. Blocked by Hakanpää. Reversed behind the net to Lindell. Deadlocked at 1 as Fiala retreats to Durzin.
That last chance, I believe, for the Kings almost went off Glendening into the back of his net.
Center circle, and it's swept across. Olofsson. And shot sells well wide. Velarde tucks to Roy, and now behind the net, Durzin. 7.5 minutes gone by in the second period, now tied at 1. Landry at the red line. Walled off by Kempe. Doughty banks one behind, and Durzin. Tape to tape by Apollo. Or rather, Kempe. Miller, an intercept. Right back out to the red line. Doughty on the back pedal. To Mikey Anderson. Ahead to Byfield. Protects the puck from Kiviranta. Gets it deep. Slowed up by Ottinger for Suter. Kept it alive in the offensive zone, and now Kopitar brings it across, drops one, back one, knuckles, just wide off the stick of Anderson. Back to the point, Doughty, walks it in, wrist shot, save base! The Kings answer, and they've got the lead back.
At first you don't succeed, try again, and that's what the Kings do. They don't get a clean entry initially. They come back through the neutral zone, regroup, and then they get a clean entry, and it leads to some offensive chances. And who else? Drew Doughty with his head up the entire way, just fires it, recognizes where Kopitar's stick is going to be, and because he's got his head up the entire way, watch, Kopitar comes across, the stick is up, and then he puts it down on the far side, and there's just no chance for Miller to get a blade-on-blade opportunity and defend. And Kempe had a chance just before this that he almost deflected past Ottinger as well.
Looks like Kopitar's 11th from Doughty as the two goals come a minute and 42 seconds apart. And that gives the Kings the lead back. An intercept by Johnston in center. Keeps it from Ben. There's Johnston though. Battling with Edler. Edler walls him off. Reverses to Walker. And Walker patiently outlets to Edler. Snaps it past to Kupari. He couldn't control. Ottinger paddles it to the corner. And now Robertson has it. Ahead to Mason Marchman. Across the line, DB gets it to Hintz. Hintz swoops in. Hintz behind the net. Looks to center. They deflect back to the left point. Lindell right back in deep for Ope Hintz.
Oh my! Boy, this is crazy! Wow!
You know, I'm gonna give a lot of credit to Ben Johnson and Marchment. who before this shift got the puck in deep, made the change, allows the Dallas Stars top line to come on, and this is too easy for Jason Robertson. Look at this pass by Pavelski through Anderson, through Doughty, and right on the tape of Jason Robertson, who just sneaks in with perfect timing, loses himself amongst the defensive zone coverage.
26th of the year for Robertson.
He's been on fire this year, Jason Robertson.
Pavelski, three goals in 2 minutes and 38 seconds. After the scoring was at a premium to start, now we're tied at 2. Doughty will hook one back to his goaltender.
What a good feeling to score one in this building in front of friends and family, and a big one at that, that ties the game right after the Kings had gone up 2-1.
So the hometown boys, he told Linda Cohn, with all the friends and family he has in attendance here tonight, is able to score in front of that group. And Pavelski, as usual, a big reason why. Olofsson, walled off by Anderson. Strength to fight through that check, though, and leaves it behind the net. Adam Foxa, Luke Glendening, both dig in for Dallas. Foxa wins the battle. Carries it to the half wall and gets the cycle going. Anderson, a nice step in to intercept. Arvidsson can't clear. Ping-pongs around, and now Anderson able to muscle it out to the red line, and Iafallo wraps it deep.
You know what, Bob, I always love watching who coaches put out on the ice after a goal for or a goal against. And in the case of the Dallas Stars, just the trust Pete DeBoer has. After that goal scored, he puts out his fourth line, and that's how he wants to play. He wants to have four lines that can contribute offensively. In that case, they just get a really good offensive zone shift, and they keep the momentum as we see the third line come on.
And flying into the corner, puts a hit in on Roy. Now it's a two-on-two battle for it. Byfield comes away with the puck and swings it out to the red line. Tempe lost the race to Suter. And it's pitched back in. Copley gloves it down and will hold on with 8:58 to go in the second period. Tied at 2. All of a sudden, the goal's coming fast and furious. The sixth of the season from Miro Heiskanen. And then quickly, it was an answer. Doughty put one on net. The Kopitar got a piece of. And then Joe Pavelski set up Jason Robertson. We're tied at 2.